Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. An Arabic proverb says, رُبَّ ضَارَّةٍ نَافِعَةٍ, which means something could have been bad for you turned out to be good. The roller coaster of feeling in the past 18 months had showed us a good thing can come out of the most difficult of situations. We all have been emotional about how wonderful our lives were before the pandemic. We took for granted waking up to a job, to days packed with meeting, to professional and social busy lives. We dropped our kids to school, let them be taught and monitored by teachers in classes and playground. Not in our wildest dream, we would have imagined a day that would come, that every phone calls or emails would start with, I hope you and your family are keeping safe. We were safe until we were not. The fear of what is yet to come took over our lives. As days and weeks passed, we all started thinking, what if this lasts longer? Every one of us started thinking of the future. We are blessed being nationals and residents of Qatar, a country that spared no efforts to keep us all safe and healthy, a country that saw no shortage of medical force, supplies, hospital beds, treatments, or vaccines. Our country made it clear, it's business as usual in terms of fresh water and food, sanitizers and masks, medical care and supplies. We didn't have to stock up on anything. The education authorities were quick to make firm commitments to open schools when it was safe to do so, but ensured all our children are connected and provided with the most advanced equipments to continue to be taught at home and miss no lesson. Technology saved us as well in this month, but also made us think, what if the world goes digital from now on? In fact, the digitalization and flexible working arrangement enable more females participation and give many women the ability to start new jobs or businesses. Working from home made us work harder, yet made most of us happier. The government led by His Highness Sheikh Tamim bin Hamad Al Thani spared no effort to support the businesses community, which I am a member of. The economic and the financial program helped businesses that were hit hard by the pandemic, especially the SMEs. We at the Qatari Businesswomen Association are working a several initiatives to support women in our country, to help them build sustainable business models. We are working with our peers in the international community to create more opportunities. We weren't prepared for the pandemic, but as time passed and goes on, we discover how strong we are together, and we need to keep building on that and learn the lesson. Collectively, we can minimize the negative impact of any challenge we face. Let me conclude with another Arabic proverb, "Fi al-haraka baraka," which means action is better than inaction. And in order to reach your goal, you need to act. You need to be effective.